I'm living as a fulfilled commander because despite all odds, I am living at a time when Darfur is experiencing a significant reduction in the level of violence, largely due to the mission's contribution in the area of civilian protection, humanitarian intervention, as well as conflict prevention and resolution at local level. I believe we have made remarkable progress in this troubled region, but we still have much more to do, especially with the lack of an all-inclusive, comprehensive peace agreement, the general elections that are coming, and the referendum of 2011. I hereby introduce Lieutenant General Patrick Nyamvumba from Rwanda, who is going to be the first commander.
Darfur is a challenging place, but the outgoing team has done a wonderful job, which we should be able to build upon to propel the force and the mission to the desired end state. Thank you.
Thank you.